Thank you, Sue Boyd, for making this trophy presentation. Sue Boyd from Tallahassee, Florida. Larry Winter, I believe your family wants you on the dance floor. Team, all of you squeeze towards the middle, please. Get cuddled in around that little silver trophy we're sending back to Bakersfield. We're awarding Country at Heart, fourth place in best two-step, fifth in the solo category of dance, a second in the partner, multi-partner division, and fourth place overall, as well as best costume. That's the awards. Country at Heart is taken home. Congratulations to Country at Heart. Thank you very much. May I have come forward, please, from Fullerton, California, Blazing Boots. Blazing Boots has won first in the solo category, fourth in multi-partner, and third overall in this big Division II teams competition. Big smiles for the cameras. Congratulations to Blazing Boots from Fullerton. Okay, congratulations, Blazing Boots. This team just got on the dance floor recently, so to come to Worlds and do this well, I think they've accomplished a great deal. From Bellflower, California, the Outlaws. The whole group, will you take about three steps to the left, please? There you go, stop. The Outlaws are being awarded second in best two-step, second in solo category, third place in the partner, multi-partner category, and second place overall. Let me tell you what they've won. Because this was such a large division with 13 teams here at Worlds 3 and a great competition in Division 2, we want to express our appreciation to all of the teams that came from all parts of the country to fill this division. We hope you'll keep coming back to Worlds in the future, and we want to make that just a little bit easier for our second place overall team by awarding them a $1,000 travel voucher to be used by the team to attend a 1995 UCW-DC event somewhere around the country next year. This year, we count on all these teams to travel to other areas and spread the energy of teams' competition across the land. So congratulations to our second place overall winner in Division II, the Outlaws from Bellflower, California. Congratulations, team. Let's see if we can make it happen. They're from Fresno, California. Come on and get it, the Grapevine Express. Come on. In a row, this team came to Nashville, Tennessee without their dad last year that was laying in a hospital bed, getting a new leg. Ron Holiday is choreographer of this team. Well, we have here the perpetual trophy for Division II teams competition. Wild Rose Dancers and Grapevine Express, I guess you folks can just present that to yourself and take it right back home and put it right back where it was and keep it for another year. Let me tell you, in addition to the perpetual trophy going back to Fresno for one more year, each performing member will receive a special embroidered boot bag listing their titles from World 3. They'll also receive a custom garment bag listing their championship title. Each team member will receive a Division II Teams Champions belt buckle. And finally, listen up, all the rest of you teams. We've really sweetened the pot in this Division II, and here's how we did it. We decided we'd award this team a travel voucher for $1,000, like we've done some of the other teams, but because there was 13 teams entered in this Division II competition, we just did a little math and added $100 per team to that. So we're going to give them a $2,300 travel voucher from Country Edition Travel and the UCWDC directors to help this team get around to the country in 1995, help them with their air travel. Thanks again to Country Edition Travel that helps us make that prize possible. How about a big hand for our Division II team champions this year, the Grapevine Express, the Doc Holidays Grapevine Express. Out of Fresno, they've won best two-step, third in solo, first in partner, multi-partner, best choreography, and first place overall champions. Congratulations to Grapevine Express. Thanks again to Norm and Carol Fritchie, who have again sponsored the Buckle Awards to every team member in these teams' divisions. Three teams this year receiving buckles. Norm and Carol Fritchie have picked up the tab. There they go, 1995 Division II team champions. I'd like to call to the dance floor from Bellflower, California, the Midnight Cowboys. Would you please come to the floor?
Well, I was riding down the road on a quarter horse, and I roped them doggies and a brand on my course. I got spurs on my feet, a rope in my hand, got a pistol on my side, I'm the quickest in the land. I'm a cowboy.
Uncontested this year, they're of course going to receive a first place award in the solo category, a first place in the partner multi-partner, best choreography, best costume. They are the Division I overall champions. Each of these members will receive an embroidered boot bag and a custom garment bag embroidered with their 1995 Division I titles.